that was hard to get through.
All right, well, that's my trail finder on my little 24 scale track. It was a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. Welcome back to another episode of Always Doing Something. Today we are, well, right now we are driving our Trail Finder 2 because I just fixed the body up and I think it's time to drive it today. So we're just going to fart around in the yard since we're still on quarantine around here. But so let's get to crawling and let's have a little bit of fun. I'm gonna try you out on my other scale course I just made. All right, thanks for watching. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe. Also, leave me a comment. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.